God. Pizza dust in my eye. Fuck. Fuck! The moment I try to fucking wear glasses. Pizza dust. Ugh. Ready. So these glasses cause a glare effect. Noted. I'm not going to be wearing glasses for the stream. Mind you, they're not medical glasses, but I wanted to wear them because I thought they looked cool. They're aviators, if you're wondering. Heavy stock. Oh.
It's not that tough if you have a high IQ and a dozen pet tall boys.
A dozen pet tall boys. That implies she has at least 12. I don't know why that's so funny to me. Just, and I thought a dog was a lot of responsibility. There's nothing in there. Excuse me, ugh. I wish I had learned how to mute myself so I wouldn't have to subject you guys to me hacking up a lung. Wow, there is, like, nothing in these houses. Oh, it would have been, man. There in the bedroom. I guessed it.
That's over here.
Drugs. There's that, but we're not going after those. I have enough supply points as is. If the stream thing wasn't in the way, I could actually see it. This bell is actually relatively safe. What are you talking about? We're all the way over here. And yes, I was playing one-handed there. No, I'm not gonna... Oh no. No, 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 no.
I'll never forget you, Mom.
What do you mean she fell to her death? Hi, Mom. Hi, Ma. What do you think of that?
Melee attachment.
Why did she say it like that? Gas.
You should be making your way to their headquarters. That's where they're broadcasting their messages. I need you to get down there and flatten the place. Oh, and while you're at it, keep an eye out for Tala's brother, Derek. You should know what he looks like. He was the one that saved your asses back at the prison.
Now I'm gonna have to whoop some ass. They eat. I assume the same stuff as humans, but I can't imagine them actually doing that at the same time.
Propane tank.
Copter. This was a ranch rifle, right? I think it was. Where? Oh yeah.
Yeah, I needed this.
I don't know exactly what the downside that I have here is. Oh, there's money up there. Now I gotta go up there. Yum. And yum. Yeah, yeet. I'm guessing we missed the thing. Come on, where's that buzzing? I think it might be down there. Ah, well. Guess no bag this time. With how many times I have to play Tala, that won't really be a problem. I would have to complete this place 31 times over in order to get all the achievements with Tala. Yes, I did math. No, am I going to do that. I would not subject you all to that. I thought she was about to say the N-word.
You're up, everyone. I'll take it.
Nailed it. Do 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 do. It's head or nothing. No. Yeah. There we go. Mom, I hate to tell you, they already kind of did. Also, I'm pretty sure she means an opossum. I just want to make that distinction, mostly because we're in America. Yeah. Squeaky. Secret sauce. Ooh, boy. A magazine. That's also a magazine. That other one. There we go. Whoops. Ah, yes. Chain fire. There's that. No. Let me just there. I don't know why I said that, I just did. Get rid of the webbing, because I hate webbing. What are you, a duck? Go up here. Go around. Yank. And continue on. Pretty sure after the stream I'm gonna go take a nap. I don't know why I've been sleepy so often. Like, as soon as I get home from work, I just, like, had the need to nap. I've been trying to set alarms to stop that, but no. They don't seem to work. There's all of them. Stick to the wall. Yeah! Got myself damage resistance. Slap. Ooh, money. I think this would be better. Jellio, what the hell are you doing? Incoming horde! Slap. Slap. You should have aimed for the head, buddy. Well, guess I ain't going forward. And I wonder why they just take damage sometimes. Holy shit! I was zooming! A lot of bad things, you say. Get rid of you. Am I down here? I think I am. Ah. Fortune favors the bold. Knife is like one of the best melee weapons. but I choose not to use it, mostly because it feels like cheating whenever I do. Nothing's really here that's going up to me, except for maybe that, but I'm not seeing any back part, so... Now where did they say? Ah, right here. Yank. Oh, the key. But we can't take the key because for whatever reason it just bugs sometimes. Like that rifle. Okay, yeah, lobbers are fucking tanky as shit. Because it only took two to take that guy down, and he is usually, like, the tankiest bastard around. I don't see why they don't, like, add in, the snipers and all that to the ridden roster. Like, for playable, anyway. I think that'd be pretty fun. I mean, they don't have, like, the most abilities, but, hey, it's better than nothing. Like, the Crone are naturally, like, better at firing upon the cleaners. And by firing upon, I mean, like, with actual fire. Hold on, I have to crack my back. It's not cracking. Ah! Well, I guess I'm gonna have to deal with the pain. Great. Yeah, well. Nothing that can be done. I was kinda hoping for a boss here, because I'm so used to bosses being here. Money, peanut butter. Both of which are good.
Anything in this car? Okay, flash lights on. Check it out.
Come on, go grab it. Come on. I know you can do it. I gotta be able to grab this. Come on, guys. Grab it. I know the bots can do it. I will grab this. Please! Not happy about leaving the money, but I guess the bots won't grab it. I would have loved it if Mom just says, you little shit. I didn't know that they actually had unique force lines for, if you actually have hordes here. Eat it. Just eat it. No. Yeah. Are you kidding me? Alright, fine. I guess we ain't going after that. I ain't triggering and losing the thing. This is one of the few things we actually can get. I mean, yeah, if I was in a post-apocalypse, that's what I'd do. Just keep a place stupid clean, just in case, you know, somebody does come over. God damn it. Get your healing! Check it out. Tortoise. Mr. Cardo Piper. If you fail in saving the dog, or rather, if you were the one that tossed your dog in there, you are a terrible person. That's just fact. Dogs are the best creature. Tsunami ridden your location. God damn it, Bobby. I am so sleepy for some reason. God damn. Like, I got to bed early last night. Early by my standards, anyway. You know, I probably should have checked how many things I need for Holly. Because I know I play Holly a lot. Ooh, money. Chicago is a good thing that Chicago went down. As a man of Illinois, I despise Chicago in every fiber of my being. It's like Florida without the crazy shit. It's just death. Everyone says the news is depressing, because it is. Oh, screwed. We're all screwed. Screwed. I'm screwed. Jeff. And he's definitely screwed. Help me, Chad. Good Chad. Oh. Murder and Rampage. Not a baby sing in this one. I'm just now realizing it. Every written in the your flesh and blood for the children. What children? There are no kids in your cult. Snack Labs. You should have climbed over, bud. Whistle! Jeff, watch it. I'm so sleepy. I don't see why he has such a big problem with it. Oh, when was the last time? Possibly go wrong. Everything could go wrong. I didn't see the skin. Hold on. I have no idea what that is. Oh. This is the one time I won't like this place. No flamethrower for me, thanks. Actually, yes, I will want this, actually. Burn it to the ground. Come on, everyone, this way. Pap. Pap. Pop. Pop. Why do they always come in packs like pop. 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 See that? as much as I would have liked, but whatever. Yeah, I actually am waiting for the invitation. More of the RP, yeah. I'm not that ugly. Boom, baby. No. Jesus, that's a third shredder in like about 2 minutes. Excuse me, god damn.
Oh, thank you.
That was a weird way of saying it. Worms don't know nothing. What was that noise? Just blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, I
get some fucking turkey or something. Excuse me, you're on fire. Yeet. Didn't mean to pick that up. Oh, God. I hate these things. Moment of truth. Nope. So it's underground.
No risk, no reward.
No piss, no poured.
Yeah, I needed this.
Well, only naturally. Darn it. No wonder. No. No, it does not. Big sad, but whatever. Yes, yes you can. I don't know how to feel about that.
Oh, thank you. Give me.
Like, yeah, Could be useful, but is it really necessary? Ow. Things I do to avoid the fucking things. Get out of here! No! Squeaky! Jump! Squeaky. Guys, stop shooting. No, I'm not hearing it. Wait. Damn it! Oh, this has walking stick on it. Meth head. I'm gonna say no to that. For the simple fact that I'm not running a melee build. Wandering eye. This was definitely a small one. Pass that up. Yes, but at the same time, no. Ew. That didn't work at all. Yeet.
Bad guys here. Team bleeding. Everyone take cover.
Oh, yes, Daddy. I regret saying Daddy. Then again, nobody ever fucking clips me, so I could say whatever the hell I want. Well, not really, whatever the hell I want.
See that? Gimme.
Well, that was a fine hullabaloo.
I hear a Snitcher, but I don't see Snitcher. Oh. Okay, that was a lot more damage than I thought it would be. I'm in too much pain for witty banter and shit. Back up I go. Two, three, four, five, six. Seven.
I got this. I got it.
What does this have? Firepower. That is really good on sniper rifles. Apparently it wasn't down here. I don't know. Damn it! Damn. That man has so many levels. What is the streaming going on for? Only an hour, Jesus. Why am I so damn sleepy?
Hope One, come in. This is as far as I can go. The river's dammed up ahead, but Hope dipshits have been shipping supplies here.
Roger that. We don't have much to go, but we know the cult is operating in the nearby vicinity, either out of the Discovery Center or the hydropower plant.
That's as specific as you can get? Figures.
I hear you. It's not much to go off. Follow any
No, I think I'm gonna call it, mostly because I'm really sleepy and I want to take a nap. Okay, goodbye. Bye-bye.